Like many other Swedish crime writers, Pascal Engman was a reporter before he became an author 3 years ago. His interests in problems in society today shows in his Nordic Noir series about police inspector Vanessa Frank. Part 1, Eldslandet, roughly The Country of Fire, was released 2 years ago. It was his third published book. The book deals with subjects like gang criminality and kidnappings. The book has been translated to several languages, but is not yet published in English. The Vanessa Frank series is set in Stockholm. Part 2, Råttkungen, which means The King of Rats, came last year. It is about the incel movement, men who hate women because they live in involuntary celibacy. The film rights to that book has been bought by an American production company. The third part of the Vanessa Frank series is due to be released in a couple of months. It is called Enkorna, roughly The Widows. In it, a policeman is found murdered, and Vanessa Frank discovers that her case is linked to terrorism.